This is a fresh experience.
Relationship.
And I'm swapping straight that the user form actually gives me at all.
And we really hope to win ISG.
The time to put yourself to test and play at a more competitive level, which is actually very fun because you have the whole world behind you.
It's about pride. It's about retaining the championship that we have fought so hard to get.
It's a feeling, I must say, something like love, you cannot describe.
I think it's our determination to excel at everything we do.
So fans have never say die spirit.
The fighting spirit that we are able to overcome all odds.
It's hard work, because we know that we brought in a lot of talents, but I think the hard work that set us apart.
We know that he's a heart of a champion. So we never say that. No matter what, every single point we'll fight.
Okay, winning goal against KR, we had Yusuf handball the final for first time in how many years. The move was chicken wing.
ISG is running around the track at the end of the day where we win, which we will try our very, very best to win it this year.
Celebrate and run around the track.
Very cohesive environment, and everyone you can see like putting in effort to each other, like
champions, sportsmen, to learn from them and to be myself better.
It's just like I want to be the best.
I would say there are two things, basically it's the passion for the sport and the people.
There are always people who I look forward to going to training with.
And yeah,
it's definitely the people.
It's the people inside you.
Train with your friends, to work hard with your friends.
After months of training and like getting sunburn, like watching your efforts pay off.
End up winning again, right? Victory is very sweet.
Okay, if not, any last words?
Copa, come on, man!
Yeah, no fun.
Okay, guys, don't bounce there.
Who am I?
Louder!
Who am I?
silver tray.
Who am I?
Yeah, now one, two.